Is it good? Alrighty, everybody. We are Cinemarter from New York and from New Jersey and from Ireland and from Nebraska. That's the four of us. We fucking walked around here all day today and thought it was the coolest fucking place ever, so thanks for being so welcoming. We had really good fucking burgers over there. That was fucking delicious. We're gonna play a few songs for you. We know it's an open mic night, so we don't want to eat into everyone else's time, but thanks for having us. This first song is called Terms and Conditions.
Too loud? I'm getting a lot of no's. I think you're outvoted. Sorry.
This is the biggest stage we've ever played on.
This is the biggest stage we've ever played, so. And we're very honored to be here.
This next song is called CGI.
Yeah.
Thanks, everybody. This next song used to be called Stab City, because I am from a place in Ireland called Limerick, which was the murder capital of Europe for a time. Very fun place to hang out in. A lot of knife crime, but we're going to change the song title tonight from Stab City to Slab City in honor of you guys, a much nicer area, or so we've been told. Big thanks to Bill for having a song, and this song is now called Slab City. Delete yourself. It's about not being on the internet anymore. Yeah.
you so much. Wait, it's hard to...
The next song is called... The next song is about how we have merch up here. We just so you know, we got some limited edition t-shirts, helps us get gas, helps us get down the road, but also donate to this wonderful venue too. If you gotta choose between us or the venue, please choose the venue. Yeah, but I wanna buy a t-shirt. Hell yeah. We gotta get a t-shirt for Bill.
The t-shirts. Limited edition, $20 a piece. We got medium, large, and extra large.
Tour shirts. Limited edition. When we die in a car crash later, you can sell them on eBay and make a shit ton of money. Like five whole dollars extra. This next song is called The Brain of Hideo Kojima. You live in New York and you gotta deal with all the bullshit there. Sometimes you gotta play a lot of video games. This song is about one of the creators of those video games, Hideo Kojima. It goes like this. Next song is called Unearthed. I'm going to talk Irish to you guys for a second. Kanasatoshiv, Tommy Magoni, Nua Arak, Tasha Anawak, and Feke Gakdinan Shah, and Ish. Gerv Maggot. No, Pog Mahone, not Mahone.
Slanche ba.
All right, this song is called On Earth As It Is, and here we go. We got a couple more for you, and then we got some more great acts on after us, so stick around. Thanks for everything. What was that? Oh, please, record anything. Dance. The secret is to putting a hole in your guitar for those lonely nights. On tour, there's a lot of miles out there, and this comes in handy, this little hole here. Please feel free to come up here and be our member for the night if you want to dance right here. We only got two more songs. Oh shit, yeah, this is a hard one to dance to. Okay, this song is called Dead Influencer. It's about some dead influencers. Thanks for sticking around. I hope we didn't stay on too long. This next song is our last song. It's called AR-15. Make of that what you will. This has been lovely, guys. This is like fucking... I moved to America in 2012 from Ireland. I stayed in New York for like 10 fucking years, saw none of America. So this tour makes up for some of that. We get to see cool places like this, and it's fucking lovely, so... Thank you. If anyone wants to come up here, take a little step closer. We got a secret to tell you, but you got to be like really close to hear it. It's okay if you don't want to. No hard feelings. But I'm bald, and this floor here looks a little bald to me, so it's giving me a bit of a trauma, you know. So if anyone wants to hang out here, cool. If not, no worries. We'll talk to you after the show. Thank you.
for an encore!
Thank you, guys. We got. We can do one more for you if you like. This is really appreciated. Thank you so much. I want a gun, right? Yeah. This next song is called "I Want a Gun." This next and our last song. And thank you for giving us a fucking encore on this tour. We really appreciate it. All right, the guitars still work. Almost. There we go. Okay, this next song is called "I Want a Gun." Enjoy. Subsidy, you guys fucking rule.
Yes.